Boy, oh howdy, do we have a good show for you tonight. It looks like we had our commissioner starting things off, as usual. We'll see what he has to say. Probably gonna talk about the incident that went down last episode with him and Trevor. Though I heard that Nick/Nicholas told him to drop it. So let's see. Will our commissioner let bygones be bygones? We'll find out. Alright, give us one moment. Waiting. Ooh. Excuse me, guys. I apologize. It's like what time is it? 2 in the morning. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Almost there. Alright, here we go. Let's see what our commish has to say. Yet again, welcome everyone, you guys at the WWE Universe, our lovely audience. I am happy to be here. But I am here on an announcement. I am here on Payback Revenge. As you all know, in episode 2 of DWE Demonic Wrestling Entertainment, brother of Nicholas, Trevor, came out, and he basically called me out of my job. He was saying I was doing a horrible job. Me. Well, you know what, WWE Universe? You want to see me fight Trevor in the ring? Nah, we're not going to do that. Instead, main event, Trevor's going to be in a triple threat. I'm not going to say who the two superstars are, but I know them personally. And we'll see. Anywho, Trevor, bring your A game. Because I know these cats, these super cats will. Let's just hope that at the end of it all, Trevor will learn his lesson. If you wanna earn a spot, you gotta deserve that spot. Alright. Nice words from our commissioner. One thing we haven't heard from is a co-general manager. I know in DWE we got co-general managers, Trey City, and Nicholas. Well, he was Nick the Demon, now he's Nicholas. Speaking of which, we got Nicholas right now. Looks like he's got a new look. Maybe that's why he wasn't in the episode. He wasn't in the last episode. He goes beefing up, changing his wardrobe. I respect that. It's like Nicholas Hale, or Nicholas Hall, is going up against Lucifer, the devil himself, and father to the once known Alpha Wolf, now known as Najee the King. Still in the UFC, by the way. Just reminded me, fellow update, I almost forgot about this. We do have a medical update on Drago. It is possible that our medical staff is gonna clear Drago to appear on a pay-per-view of Payback. Which, if you guys didn't know, we have this episode, episode 3 of NXT, episode 2 of Evolution, and then we're into our first pay-per-view of the series. Anywho, though, yeah, that was all medical news right there. So Drago, as far as we know, should be returning on the weekend of the pay-per-view. But now, on to the match. He is Nicholas Hall, one half of the Phenomenal Ones. Don't wait a while, no, no, wait a while, no. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Alright, introducing his challenger. The Pits of Hell themselves. He is your Hell's Champion, Lucifer. Nick, Lucifer, let's do it. Ooh, what's going on here? A little mutual respect. Good. Whoa. Hold on, sorry about that, guys. It's like we had Lucifer do some kind of demonic teleportation thing trying to appear behind Nick. Ooh, what a vicious clothesline. Nick to the top rope. Oh, what an elbow. And a belly to belly. And another belly to belly. Oh, good reversal. Oh, and a choking. Lucifer on the offense now. Oh. Oh. Oh, Nicholas. Good the reversal. He's going for it. Ooh! Beautiful Northern Suplex reversal by Lucifer. Uh-oh. Oh! Again going for the third. Ooh, now just beating in the face of Nicholas. Ooh! Neckbreaker. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, here are Matthew! Oh, what the hell is this? Oh my gosh. Oh! Nicholas with the reversal. Going with his foot. Oh, atomic dead drop. He's going for it again. Can he land it? Oh, DDT! Ooh, good reversal. Oh, what's this?
What's this? Oh my god, a roll up! Roll up! Oh, kick out!
Getting him up!
Oh my god, what's Nicholas doing? Nicholas, what are you doing? Oh, what a slam!
That's for the cover. For the win. Oh my god, no!
Oh! What an elbow!
Oh, Lucifer with a reversal. Oh, what a right hook. Lucifer calling for it. Oh! Again, with the back of the head. Oh, back in the ring. Oh, and a chop to the face. What's he doing? Oh, Lucifer with the onslaught. Getting him up. Oh no. Oh, what a backbreaker. Nick though. Oh, Nick with the reversal. Oh, and a DDT. Calling for it. He's calling for it.
He's calling for it again!
And what a slam! Can he get the pin, though? Can he get the pin?
Ladies and gentlemen,
Nicholas Hall and his new look have taken the win. That was a good match.
A very, very good match.
Wait a minute, what is this?
Oh my god! Going to the top rope! Oh! What an elbow!
But, oh, what's Nick doing? He didn't want it. He took the high road. Ooh, those are number one contenders. I didn't know that. That was good. That was good. He took the high road. Ooh, we're gonna hear from Maddie. We are going to hear from Maddie. Let's hear what Mad Dog Madison has to say. As always, guys, when you watch this, ignore the words on the bottom. It's nothing but propaganda. I will be saying what they're actually saying. Alright, give us a moment. We are waiting for a superstar to get ready in the back. Give us one moment. Oh, there it goes. All superstars are getting ready. Well, not superstars, just the one. All right. Mad Dog Madison on the mic. Let's see what she has to say. It's an honor being out here tonight in front of all you lovely fans. Though somebody in the backstage is a little jelly. Someone backstage need to do what his, what her man did and step down. You hear that? You know who I'm talking about, WWE. I mean the queen herself, Carrie. Wow, calling out the champ. Let's see how the queen's gonna acknowledge that. First off, you ain't got a problem with my man. You leave him out of this. Listen, I'll talk to, well, I'll talk about whoever I want to talk about. You, your UFC man, leaving the WWE universe, leaving these fine people that cheered you guys. Come on, girl. Listen here. We Shadow Paladins, we left a legacy. WWE Universe worships us. What did you do again? What did your team do? That's right. Hey, we fought day in and day out. What do you think, this is a slumber party with my girlfriends? No, I put blood, sweat, and tears into this. Don't give me that terrible attitude impression. Get out of here. You're never on our level. Shoot, an evolution. Who was it that... One of us. Oh, yeah, you just want to rub that in. But, oh, wait a minute. Didn't you lose that Commissioner Royale? You shut your mouth. All right, listen here. I may have lost that Royale, but on a one-on-one with you, I could easily kick your ass. Oh. Oh! Multiple shots! Oh my god! The queen has been disrespecting! Maddie showing the disrespect to the queen with a big boot. Mad Dog Madison. Oh my god. Looks like they ain't gonna wait for a ref. They starting it now. On the second rope. Oh my god, belly to belly. Oh. Maddie with the offense. Oh, what a nice German suplex. Oh no. Oh. Oh, look at that character was touching that for a moment. Oh my god, no, Maddie! Oh! Split up the suplex! Somebody get a ref back here, we need a ref out for him. Oh my god! Kick to the stomach. Somebody call a ref. Oh no, Maddie, don't! Maddie! Oh! Gary with the reversal. Carry with the boots! Got Maddie in the neck hold. Calling on the neck. Looking on the neck. Oh, slamming to the mat. What you doing now? Second rope. Oh! Oh, Maddie with the reversal. Oh, and then just the rose carry.
Oh, what a clothesline!
Ladies and gentlemen, we finally got a ref in the ring. Oh my god. That looks bad. Let's get on to the next match. Oh, now we got the symbiote. Basically, the new Shadow Paladins. Ever since the King left, there's been that empty void. And it looks like Venom X wants to fill that void. Dishing out his own brand of justice. I wonder what he has to say. Oh my gosh. This is insane. And we're just moments and we're just days away from our first pay-per-view of Payback. We got this episode of DWE. We got next episode of NXT. We got that one second episode of Evolution. And Payback's right there. Alright. I think it's almost done. I think the superstars are almost getting ready. Alright. I'll see what Venom X has to say.
We are Venom. I've come out here and I have let Dark join in. And my group, I have She-Venom. Now my sights are turned to your beloved Commissioner. I can't wait.
Ooh. He was about to call the Commissioner. It looks like Robert the Knight came in. Ooh. And there's a potential rivalry between the two. Venom X, formerly known as Bobby X. He lost a girl with the Robert. Ooh. Whoa. Bobby, what is with this chain, the symbiote? It's hideous on you.
You should talk. What you did was backstabbing my career. Look at it, mess up your face more.
You're still going on about that? Listen, man, it's in the past. We talked about it. You talked about it. We good, alright? Don't be like that. Oh, look at you, big man in a symbiote suit. Thinking he can come up to me now? Threaten me? Who make me go backstage and get my bat suit on? You don't know shit about me. I will mess you up. Why? Because I'm a goddamn Batman.
dirty words for you then. You never mess with us because we are Venom.
Oh, there we go with your typical line. We are Venom. Dude, get a new catchphrase. Up in here, trying to represent WWE. Ooh. Mamma mia. Don't know what was going on there. Oh my god, speak of the devil. One of our co-general managers is going to be... Oh, what's up, Nick? You missed the two promos and... Well, no, it was three promos and a show. Which was you versus Lucifer. So yeah, you missed you versus Lucifer. You missed the commissioner calling out... Not calling out, but the commissioner issuing a triple threat with Trevor and two mysterious figures. Don't know who they are yet. But Trevor's got a triple threat for the incident that he did last episode. Now we have one of our co-general managers about to make a speak. Or about to speak. You missed the match of it was you versus Lucifer and you took the win. Yeah, you beat Lucifer. Looked like your character was gonna break out, but he didn't. Alright, let's go see what one of our general managers has to say. Really? You're doing a promo with the shirt off? You know what? I'm not judging. I don't judge. Guys, lovely. I love to be here. Let me just amp you guys up. You know me, it's your boy, member of the Hip Hop Wolf. Boy, and let me tell you what, we cannot wait until Payback. Oh my god, I'm going to demand a match with the commissioner that he put Hip Hop Wolf on the board. Let me tell you what, we Hip Hop Wolves, we deserve a title shot. We deserve a number one contendership. And I'm gonna give us that. And if you guys don't like that, we got two words for you. Suck it. But no guys, seriously. Let's just continue on with the show. We got two other great matches you're gonna love. Alright. And the biker. It was in your biker outfit. Because you didn't have anyone on the sideline, so it was just you. Oh, ladies and gentlemen. Looks like Venom X was picking on the commissioner. We got Venom X and Symbiote Mudkip versus the Warlock and his apprentice in the Mystic Arts. Well, his apprentice slash nephew. I still can't believe he got Doc corrupted with the symbiote. Oh, well, I didn't know that, Nick.
I'm sure Trey didn't know that. I don't know if he knew it or not. Jesus, how long does it take for a tag division to get ready? Come on, symbiotes. Come on, your mystic duo. It's almost there. There we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get to the match. Introducing first, the Venom Club. With Venom X and Symbiote Mudkip. Oh, hold on, thumb drop. That was weird. Alright, let's get on to the challengers, or the opponents. Their opponents, all the way from Rochester, New York, and Pennsylvania. Well, right now, first from Rochester, he is Brandon Warlock. I don't mean to skip his, but let's get to his apprentice. Let's introduce his tag partner, his nephew and fellow apprentice in the Mystic Arts. He is Micaiah Bayes, and he's one half of the Universal Champion. Who? Wait, who should join your team? Or me? I got a lot of teams. I'd have to think about that. All right. Ooh. Ooh. Venom X, kick it off. Ooh, beautiful reversal. That's true. That is true. Ooh, beautiful drop kick. Irish rip in the corner. Another Irish whip. And the tag is made. Hold on. Oh. Let me get a drink. Oh, got the knees. Damn. Oh, Venom. Neckbreaker. Oh,
That is a nice name. Uh-oh. Venom X taking over the corner. Oh, but Makai reverses. Ooh, now it's Makai with the hits. Oh, one tag is made. Oh, good double team. Oh, so close to the hot tag. Oh, beautiful slam. True. Ooh, good neck breaker. And the tag is made. Doc with the onslaught now. Warlock with the offense. I didn't see any miss. That is actually a good sign. Dab on that victory. Oh, KO! Oh my god, hitting the RKO. DET! And another dab. Dab for the audience. Yeah, I'll think about it. Oh, he's gonna end it here. He's gonna do super kick! Go for the pin. Kick out. Ooh. Ooh. Hi guys, I'm probably gonna unplug my headphones for right now. Give my voice a break. I'm gonna try and stay awake. Vicious tag team. I'm surprised Venom didn't use the Venom Mist. Makaya with the breakup. Ooh, trying to go out the Venom, but not gonna let him. Ooh! Knees in the midsection. Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Ladies and gentlemen, did you just see that? Oh my god, powerbomb! Oh no! Oh! DDT! Ladies and gentlemen, did you just see that? I mean, the Warlock is still fighting, but ladies and gentlemen... Oh my god, he's gonna finish it here. Warlock, look out. I think he's still dazed from the Venom Mist. Oh my god, no! Oh! End of days! pinfall. He's in the live chat. Nick. Nick. Oh, I hope you saw that little Venom. The Venom. You know that's not good. Oh, delivering the elbow. Oh, good reversal. Voila. Going for the RKO. Venom though, with the slam. Pretty sure both tag partners want in though. Oh my god! Two doses of the Venom Man. We have not seen a superstar take two doses. How is this gonna affect them? Oh my god! Dark with a flying spear! Look for the cover. Can he do it? Oh my god! Ladies and gentlemen, the Warlock is down. Your commissioner is down. Oh my god, I can't believe this. He took a double dose of Venomous. I don't know, man. Either he's going to turn into a Venom, or he could get deathly sick. I mean, I didn't know what was going to happen to Doc when he got sprayed, but oh my god. Lordy lord. Alright, now time for our main event. As you can see, the commissioner, before his tragic accident, authorized a match for Trevor in a triple threat with none other than the Warlock's father and a dear friend from down at camp, where our commissioner would work. Oh my god, though. That's brutal, though. He took a double dose. Like, I know one hit of the Venom Mist turns into a symbiote. What happens if you get double the dose? Because you got sprayed twice with the symbiote spray. Turn is yes, and if... and you do, it's no. Sure. All depends, but yeah. Oh my god, though. I still can't believe he did Venom Mist two in a row. That's gotta be bad. Like, that's probably... people that got hit with the Venom Mist twice is most likely dead. Well, something's going on in their head. Like, something, some kind of psyche. Alright. Introducing first, formerly a member of Hip Hop Wolves, Trevor. And introducing his challenger, he is Captain Kirk, the Mystic Father. Nice. Well, thank you.
God, live long. Oh, my dad.
Alright, let me skip that so I can get straight to the main event. After this, I'm gonna lay down.
Introducing also the third challenger. He is DJ Mark, who is again on speed. Why do we allow this? Alright, let's get to it. Triple threat. Mark versus Nico versus James. Oh yeah. See you point that neck. Ooh, Mark. Ooh, beautiful clothesline. Trevor back on his feet. I wonder what this could mean if Trevor wins this. Then again, I also wonder, are we gonna have to start having auditions for new commissioners? Wait, who's low overall? Nobody is. Everybody's high. AJ? No, everybody's high. Pretty sure AJ is fine. Ooh, Northern Lights duplex! Oh. Mark kicks out. Ooh, what a face buster. Going to the top rope. Oh, what an elbow. Ooh, good reversal. He's lower than Debbie. Oh, mom, I had to fix that. Ooh, Captain Kirk with a finisher. And try to steal your girl.
Tombstone!
Goes for the cover. Trevor's not paying attention. Oh, Mark with a kick out. Ooh, Trevor assaults them both. Uh-oh, Mark. Oh, nope, Trevor turned it around. Vicious clothesline. Cook just assaulted both of them in one punch. What's he doing now? Oh, face first. DJ broke it up. Ooh, what a DJ kick. Goes for the pin. Kick out. Taking them up. Ooh, what a superplex. Oh, the chains kicked out. Why not kicked out? Chains breaks it up. Ooh, face first in the top turnbuckle. To the vessel. Oh, floater sequence. Sorry about that. Ooh, face or shoulder. Kick out. Yeah, I know, Nick. I know what you're saying. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Oh! Look! Look's got him! Oh, kick out. Oh! What is this? Oh! What a suplex. Go for the pin. He busted open. He busted him open. Kick out. Jesus Christ, I'm tired. Oh my god. Ooh, good shoulder tackle. He's going up top. Can fly. Oh, this is chop on the forehead. James though. Oh no, Trevor. Good reversal. Comes to the taunt. James with a backbreaker. Yeah, I did. Everybody down. Markville. Oh, kick out. Oh no. What is Mark doing?
Tombstone!
And I'm pretty sure that was a move thief. Go to the pin. Countergraph. Kick out.
Someone tell me how you can... What's the word?
I was trying to thought, never mind. Oh, near pinfall. Elbow drop. Oh, arm drag. That's about what? Mark though. Mark's getting up. So Trevor. Ooh, right hook to my stopper. Oh no. Northern Light suplex. Yeah, what you mean by facts, Nick? Ooh, vicious backbreaker. He ain't moving. Ooh, what a lion's call. Go for the pin. Oh, so close. Ooh, James kick out. Ooh. With the feet. DDT. Ooh. Vicious right hook. Oh, going for the bit. Oh, kick out. Trevor with the kick. James, Kirkle with the slam.
forgot about that, guys. Right, I'm probably gonna end it here because I'm passing out.